put the pressure on the next two, because Cynthia Coull and Mark Rowsom will be out next. Katarina Matusik and Lloyd Eisler will be the third pair skating. The pressure is on them. Rowsom and Coull are in first place. Opening combination. Watch this. An overhead with an axe. Unusual dismount. Down under the legs. And right into a triple throw southpaw.
Now they're winding up to go into a triple twist jump that's very difficult because she does a three rotations in the air. Nice height. Little bit of a shaky landing, but it was on one foot.
Cynthia and Mark are good individual skaters. In fact, Cynthia has already picked up a bronze medal here in senior ladies. It's a result of jumps just like that, individual triple toe loops. People have been saying for years that the grind is just too tough to compete in two competitions anymore. And here you have Coull in two, you had Eisler in two, you have Lyndon Johnson in two, and they're all great. Another combination of individual jumps ending up with double flips.
Is a series of spirals and spread eagles, and then they take that further and go right into side-by-side camel spins and then join together without putting their foot down. That's a unique move. I haven't seen that one before.
Were second to Underhill and Martini last year. They were second at the St. Ivel competition this year. And I guess it's hard for Barb and Paul to be sitting at home watching this, knowing that except for that tendon, they'd be here going for number six, and nobody in Canada has ever won six. However, they did work for an hour and a half today, and apparently Barb's leg is okay.
Star lift with no hands. Cynthia let go with both hands. That's something that the judges will watch for, added difficulty. They do have a lot of very difficult pair moves, but unfortunately tonight they did have a couple slips on the throw triple salto and the double axel side by side, as well as the shaky landing on the triple twist. But the rest of the program seems to be strong.
Watch this now, toe overhead and a flip over dismount. Watch for it, there it is. Oh, a little trouble on the landing with that. Mark Rowsom and Cynthia Coull. leader here in Regina in the senior pairs competition. Incidentally, for all you folks in Victoria next year, Skate Canada next October will be in Victoria. And for you folks in Moncton, the Canadians will be in Moncton next February. That is a year from this coming February.
John, Cynthia, and Mark have skated better in the past. They had difficulty with some of the landings of lifts, like we just saw on that one. One of the moves, Brian, that they did not have difficulty with, of course, was this beautiful death spiral.
Well, I particularly like the way she goes right down into the death spiral position as soon as they start it. And usually the girls take a little bit longer than that, and that's good to see. But she does have 2 foot, she uses 2 feet to come out of that death spiral, and that's not very good. It should be on 1 foot.
Well, obviously they're not happy with that performance. The judges' marks are not bad.
Well, technical merit, they have 5.5s, a 5.4, 5.3s, 5.4, and a 5.7. So they come out of that in pretty good shape, considering.